pure shape here, couplet brush, is actually for us to write couplets like this. Now you can see there is a pre-printed ornament at the back. It's actually a tile shape. I'm following this so that you can write a scale like this.